Okay, so now I will make a video to teach you how to use this hydraulic air forming machine step by step. This machine do not need to do any installation. We shape like this, so we didn't dismantle any part, so it don't need to do any installation. When you receive the machine, you just do the electro wires connecting, it's okay. The first step is to connect the three wires, L1, L2, L3. And the next, to connect the air. And the third is to add the hydraulic oil. It's almost 80 to 90 L. And next, we power on. Power on.
那看启动。
Start。啊，油泵启动。 Pump start。
油泵启动，看一下，看一下电机是正转还是反转。如果是反转。
After pump start, we need to see if the motor is running forward. 启动。怎么了嘛？ Let me try. And press this. We see the rule is running. It means the motor is in the correct direction. When you press this, the wheel not running. It means the motor is in backward direction. It's not correct. We need to change any. We need to change the three wires. Yeah. Any two of the three wires need to change the position. Now then the motor will running forward. Okay. And this button is for adjust the running speed. Okay. And this button is for this direction is to forward, and this is to backward. Backward, forward, okay. And this is the plug is for the foot handle. We need to connect it to here. It is side of the machine. Yeah, we need to connect the foot handle first. And this is to this button to adjust the speed. Adjust this rear speed. Wheel speed. When you receive the handles, because now the handle is fixed, so you need to lose the switch. Then you can use the foot handle.
这个是轻踩前进。And
this handle, if you press very light.
来来，等一下。来来来，快。
If you press.
它里面有两个开关。
There are two switches inside.
轻踩。Press
very light. This is forward. And you press very heavy.
下面有个点。
You press very heavy, it will be pressed.
那记得你找啊，怎么堵着呀？怎么弄的？我不知道，它没有出来。
And also, this handle is also fixed.
夹子嘛。
We need to take away the screw. On both sides. And this for the. For this foot handle, the function is for pneumatic switch. When you press this foot handle, the arm will be closed. 可不可以按起来了？来，你踩一下吧。 And this sign, the way, this sign, the way we use hand to push. And this sign, the way can control by the foot pedal, by the pneumatic control. We will give you three sets wheels. They are for 5 millimeters, 7 millimeters, and 10 millimeters. Total three sets. This is one set. And another.
This is 1 meter.
This one set for 5 millimeters. And this is set for 10 millimeters. Total three sets wheels.
Now
we setting this for 7 millimeters each. And here we see three colors. The green. The green. The red. The green and the white.
白色的是黄米。
And the white for 5 millimeters eight, the green for 7 millimeters eight, and the red for 10 millimeters eight.
这边也是一样。
And this sign is the same. It's same. So if we now install the 7 millimeters eight, means this eight size.We install the 7 millimeters eight. We have to adjust this tube to the green color.
好吗？啊，大概几寸，知道吧？
Now both are adjusted to the green position. We 就这辆车是吧？
啊，对对。
We can adjust with this button. 就瞧着你啊。
对，
去 change this
系统上升下降。
Okay, so now we can test the tube. We put the tube here.
直接就卷了。这里呢？
嗯。
这里要怎么做啊？
怎
么？你这里步骤没说呀。
直接前进就行了
呢，
前进嘛，
跟他说
直接前进
嘛。After you put the tube on this place, we just press the forward. It will be working. So it is finished.
然后中间。
Now we make double. Also just press this.
单边口和双边口
Roller is used to
你跟他这样说 这样说
我看一下
你跟他这样说，你就说这个、
这组
是控制这个的。
This roller is used to make this 这是单边是吧、
对单边
Single signed edge. And this roller is used to make this double edge edge.So we can adjust this button.
然后通过这里调节高度啊，
盘
垫高度，看这里，看到没有？啊，你拍给他看一下啊。
嗯。We can control the buttons to adjust the height to make the single edge and the double edge.
好，
不进
来，
又回来
了。
好。Okay, so now we can.
这样放进去，拿这样，
就拿个小皮照一下，哎呀，
直接小皮。
The single edge with the double edge, they can connect. Okay, so now we will connect this two dots together.
你
这
玩意
儿
是
人口
的
啊？
Press the foot pedal to adjust the arm.And we put the dot in the middle.
体。
有什么注意事项吗？
没什么注意事项，就
是把它放在轮子上面，是吧？
用这个要拖着它，你跟他说，这个轮子要拖着它。
Make sure the four roller to support this start this trip. OK。
啊，要拖着它，知道吧？这个要拖着它。
嗯。
他走弯了。
按什么键返回啊？
不是，脚踩了它就回，看到没有？
踩着就回去了，
他直接放松就行了。那你看，
哦，放松他就回去了是吧？啊 ，after we finish the job，
它是单行腿。
We just lose the foot handle， it will be go back to the original position， then we can take out the roller，the tube。然后要把它固定住是吧？
啊，固定住，然后。
And then， 等按哪个固定啊？
然后这个是锁的。
And then point this button and this button to fix the start。
我再演示一下啊，这个一松，这边你做不出来，看到没？
OK。
这个东西来。
This to show you how to point this the arm。OK， now we point the button。这个拧紧吗？
不动，
这个拧紧吗？ First we press the foot handle to open the arm。
先打开。
To open the arm。
然后把这个放过去。
We put the dart。
那暴毙，那好。
重新改。
Okay， and press the foot handle again。To close the arm, to make it support the tube. And tight. 你刚刚那个不都锁定了吗？又松开了是吧？
压得好。
那边不用锁，就锁这边。
我都跟你说了嘛。
So after the tube install well, the four wheels to support the tube, and then we tight both sides. This and this.OK，
然后
现在可以做了吧？
不要等一下，然后下一步啊。
The next step，
这个控制它。
We press this button to control the。
举报明显啊，举报。
Now we press this button， slight press to
要顶上去。
Forward the wheel。
先顶上去啊，然后再先顶上去啊，转转，然后再压紧。
旋转啊那个。And then press the button to running the wheel. And then heavy press the foot handle to press the wheel. Now we will do. Press the foot pedal to forward the big wheel.
啊，这啥感觉？
Forward the big wheel to tighten the tube and switch.
再紧起来。
Press this foot pedal to forward the big wheel and.Switch the button to running the wheel. Okay. 怎么取出来啊？取出来就要干啥？This is the finish. Okay.
老张。先把它亮，一点一点。
It's forward little by little, cannot forward very fast. It should be like this pedal.